Hey guys, it's Brandy. This week's theme is to talk about your most awkward moment. I'm gonna tell you two awkward moments that, well, one happened to me today. So, I was in my fitness class, because in my school we have fitness every quarter or whatever. We have to pick our fitness, and I'm in Ultimate Frisbee with a lot of my friends. I suck really bad. I'm really beast. But yeah, I was mad at my friend Avise, and I wasn't paying attention to where I was going, and I was like talking crap. I was like, I hate you, stuff like that. And I ran to this pole, and I thought it was gonna fall because it's like one of those poles with like signs on it. And then I was walking again later on, like to the park where we do the ultimate frisbee, and I almost fell over this cone, like one of those big orange cones. I didn't see, I don't know how, but I almost fell, and yeah, it was really embarrassing. And that was my awkward moment for today. But the most awkward moment that I could think of that's like in awe is one time in 7th grade, I was reading my science book out loud, you know, because we take turns reading, and I was reading, and it said tentacles, but out loud, the testicles, and I was like, oh shit. It was just really embarrassing. It was really awkward. I was really embarrassed. So the challenge is to eat a piece of bread in under 1 minute. The jaw hurts me chewing. Oh my god. Tomorrow I'm going homecoming shopping for my dress and stuff. Pretty excited. I'm not going with anybody because I'm a loser. But I'm going with my friend. Homecoming is November 6th. Leave a comment down below on which hairstyle I should do. Either this one. This one. Or this one. Either 1, 2, or 3. I'm really leaning toward their Demi's hairstyle or Selena's. So let me know because I'm having trouble. Because Miley's hair is really long in that picture. Like she has really long extensions. My hair isn't really long. It's like it goes up to right here, which isn't long at all. It used to be really long. It won't grow now. It's depressing. If you have really long hair, don't cut it short. Like, just don't. Like, get a trim. Or maybe cut a few inches off, but don't get it cut short. I got it cut up until here. Oh my god, I just want my hair to be long. I don't want to grow. So yeah, but help me with that, guys. And next week's theme is like homecoming week, I guess. Just let me know down there and help me out because I really want to know. And then maybe in my next week's video, I can show you my dress. But the t-shirt that I left over your house the last time I came and put it on ya.